Are we doing an auction soon?
Yeah. I'm sure we're doing an auction. Great,
all right. Yeah.
So let's start it up. Let's get the light going.
It might be a little bit too
the burger out.
Yeah, maybe.
Stretch legs. Yeah. Sure. Auctioning fingers, clicker ready.
I think we'll clear out for the auction.
Yeah.
Because it's going to get loud.
Yeah. Jostly. And people will be yelling and screaming.
Yes, of course you can, Matt.
All right.
Kathleen,
yes.
Rub baby near me on your way past.
Okay. 1 second. I'm going to clear out for the auction.
It just has to be near.
Well, babies, you don't want to be flying around them all the time. You don't want to scream and dance.
I'm coming to visit your house in the next little while.
Excellent. All right. Bye, everybody. I'll be back at some other point.
Back.
Wait.
Go save the baby. Save the baby.
I'll be back at some other point during the run. I kind of want to do some pork pie stuff or something like that. This might not... Penelope, this might be her only appearance. Especially if I'm trying to...
Yeah.
So...
You should be resting.
Kathleen.
Yes.
Are you just going to be downstairs for a
minute? Yeah, I'm just going to go downstairs.
Okay, I'll come.
Bye, internet.
Bye, Kathleen. Bye, sweet Kathleen and sweet Penelope.
Bye.
Engineering says goodbye.
All right.
Okay.
That's a
as
lovely backpack you have there,
the
Matthew.
Thank you, Liz. It's a cheeseburger.
What kind of backpack?
A cheeseburger backpack.
Cheeseburger backpack.
Cheeseburger backpack.
Cheeseburger backpack. Cheeseburger backpack. Cheeseburger backpack. Cheeseburger backpack. Cheeseburger backpack.
And then I just need to press this button. Oops. Maybe
that's
no.
I
don't want
silly.
The device.
No, low gear is easy. Just keep driving as you do. It's just going to slow down.
Okay, that's all right.
Yeah.
Oh, nicely made.
Thank you.
It's so good.
Oh, can I just touch you?
The bun is made of, like, really
touches
the bun. Is that what I heard?
Wow. And no, the
these straps. Gorgeous.
Flex those pecs.
Are you actually?
All right. I have set the button to the correct setting. Johnny,
is the auction open?
The auction is...
Oh! It is auction time!
What? $1,300 for an
$1,500!
$1,500!
Yeah, that's good! It's for the children!
We'll always save the day. And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way. That's why the people of
1600.
This world believe in Garnet Amethyst
and Colonel Stevens.
Cheeseburger backpack.
Cheeseburger.
Yeah, it's the cute San Diego, I think, thing.
Yeah.
Matt or James, do you want to show us what is cool about the backpack? Let's demonstrate the...
Pockets.
Storage
no pockets, guys.
Okay, our current high speed is 1605.
Spin around this way.
Are we ready to call us?
Yes. Spin this way.
We're going once.
Three.
Four.
There's so much
look at that.
One cookie cat in
there's
here.
So much room for activities in here.
I think you could store multiple cookie cats in there.
1625!
If you are interested in fitting, you will note that there are very helpful people giving fitting directions in the chat.
Great. Those pockets need to be in them. We're going to swing the pockets. With a loot crate exclusive.
Chain.
Ooh!
Yay!
So that's in the lettuce pocket.
In the lettuce pocket?
In the lettuce pocket.
In the lettuce pocket.
And I haven't seen a bid in a little while, so I'm just going to go ahead and stick our hands in the fire by calling going once.
Always save the day. If you think we can't, we'll always find a way. That's why the people of this world believe in Garnet Amethyst and Pearl and Steven!
And Jason! Hey!
1650!
Can I turn the cheeseburger back around to somebody else?
Me.
Who cares about that? Mr. Gazzamo has the high bid at 1650. Yay, 1650.
And it has a square pocket to fit your laptop.
By Sandwich Kid.
Sandwich Kid, which is an oddly appropriate name. Yeah.
If you think we can't, we'll always find a way. That's why the people of this world believe in
1700.
Oh,
yeah,
17.
If we get to 1800, I'll make it again.
Dolly says 1800 and she'll find a pig sweetener.
There's still some empty pockets.
She'll find a pig sweetener.
I've totally seen Garnet's song. I never really stopped singing Garnet's song. What we really are
when we arrive. Come on, you guys want this. You want this cheeseburger backpack. It's way too cool.
That's something that's not just what I called it.
Protect your earth.
All right. I think we're going to need to call it going once. Oh, no! All right, we're going to give it a little longer on that going twice because...
That was a
snipe
and a half.
Sandwich Kid just snuck that in.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh,
oh,
it's a dangerous game you're playing, Hosk. You're only $1 below the cake sweetening tier.
That's right. But we love you, Lord Hosk. I will fight in the name of Rose Quartz and everything that she
believed in. I will fight for the
world
of fate
and
the
earth is empty.
The chat.
Come on, let's make it go up to 18 and we'll throw a pig sweetener in there. Everybody wants me to
be when I'm grown. And people are recovering, but I haven't seen another bid, so I'm gonna call going once right there.
Going once. We'll always save the day. And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way. That's why the people are. Oh! 18. There's a pig sweetener.
Let's pull another pocket.
Show them what it is, Tally.
Cheese
show.
Pocket.
The cheese
pocket.
We're
going
to have the pillow boxes for some gifting, another request for hope, and the pig sweetener.
Nice.
And then we have meatball sprinkles from the Geeky Hostess. You might need these on your adventures.
Yeah, you always need sprinkles.
And the cheese pocket.
Thank you, Tally.
After pizza. My pleasure. We are the crystal
gems. We'll always save the day. For the children, my friends, for the children.
We can't, we'll always find a way. And with that, I'm going to call going once.
18, 18, 18.
And you.
It is super cool, you guys.
That's so cool, that pack.
Yep.
Yeah, if you're a sniper,
Hosk is thinking. Hosk is thinking.
Yes.
Yep.
Hosk, you gotta take that shot.
Yes. Seriously, man.
You know about snipes, dude.
Time is running low.
Yeah.
You know, I think, man, do you think it's time to call that going?
Yeah, I think that's it. Oh!
Because it is a space bid, I'm just going to immediately call going once on that.
That seems reasonable.
Yep.
Yep.
So we're back to going once.
Yep.
Give the chat some time to recover from the excitement of
Elemental
the space
Elemental Alchemist, that is entirely correct. I would bid on this if grad school wasn't taking all of my money. Correct. I can...
This hat is super weird.
And I haven't seen any other bids.
No, me neither.
Hosk is pondering. I'm going to give him a little more incentive by saying going twice.
It's gone twice.
If anybody bids again,
Hosk is bowing out.
He bows.
But is it a real bow?
So unless any other snipers want to come in and bring this up to 2,000, I think...
Have we gone twice?
We have gone twice.
Let's go twice and a half.
Thank you.
I don't think we can do that.
Twice and three quarters.
All right, here we go.
Well,
Matt, would you like to do the honors?
Sure, I can do the honors.
There's two.
We've got two bells. All right.
And
gone.
gorgeous.
So please email fries@desertplus.org with your relevant information.
Anglerfish.
Anglerfish.